Welcome back to our Proactive London studio, where I'm talking to Rolf Gerritsen now. He's the executive director at MetalNRG. And Rolf, it's very good to see you today. How are you?
Very well, Thomas. How are you?
All good here. Thank you very much indeed. Now, looking at your newsfeed, there has been an awful lot going on over there. I wonder if you could just summarize what's been happening recently with the business.
Well, there's a few announcements that's come out. One is the half-year results, which is really, if you look at it, putting the past behind us. People will look at payables and say that's a huge amount, but that has to be put in context. And the context is that there are a number of court orders that require the defendants to pay up on those. So that's a process that we're going through, and we expect to recover quite a few of those amounts. More importantly, since Chris and the team have joined, we've really been looking at the business and saying, where do we see the opportunity for growth? And that has reached a culmination in us deciding to really focus on mining. And it is our opinion that there are huge opportunities in projects that are currently in production that offer huge potential in terms of exploration upside that are seriously undervalued. And what we see generally in the market is a number of people sitting on their hands and not, you know, deploying capital. And that has meant that a lot of these assets are starved, and therefore the valuations have gone down. And I think it's a very interesting time to be looking at projects. And with the team, we've identified a number that we're very keen to progress and are doing so. So that's where the focus is going forward.
Well, it makes sense. Good capital is hard to find at the moment, especially for a good price. So to what extent are you in a position to bring capital to these sorts of projects?
The kind of projects that we're looking at are very much production with upside, late development stage, but also some blue sky opportunity, more opportunistic. In terms of funding, we're quite confident that we can get the funding in place. And that's why also we're focusing on the type of projects that we're focusing on, because you can start creating alternatives to equity. Because if you've got a producing asset with potential upside, then you can start looking at more creative ways of funding those. And the conversations that we're having are very encouraging. And I'm extremely confident and excited about the future, because I think MetalNRG has been through a very rough patch over the last few years. And I firmly believe that that's been put behind us. And we're seeing all the elements fall in place to make it a very prosperous future.
Looking to that future, Rolf, do you think that there's something that you would see as a minimum requirement in terms of achievement over the next, say, 6 months to a year?
Minimum achievement over the 6 months and a year is a serious appreciation of our share price, and backed by some very strong fundamental projects to be brought in to the company, so that myself, Chris, and the team can start building up that trajectory that we're planning on.
All right, then. Well, we'll be keeping a close eye, Rolf. We really appreciate you taking the time to come and talk to us today, and we'll catch you again very soon here on Proactive.
Thank you very much, Thomas. Much appreciated.